This update brought to you by Snooze, their biggest bedroom sale on now.
Good evening. Firefighters are investigating the cause of a blaze that gutted a Curry Curry home today. Seven fire crews were sent to the two-story home on North Kipp Street around 11:30 this morning. The house was well alight when they arrived, but the firefighters did prevent the blaze spreading to nearby buildings. Rural fire units have spent the night battling a blaze at Edgeworth. Investigators believe it was ignited by an abandoned car that had been torched by vandals. It's now under control. Jets defender Nigel Bogard says he needs to make a bigger impact on the scoreboard from free kicks. The 31-year-old says this weekend's clash with Melbourne Victory is crucial to them finishing in the top four. And Newcastle's Ben Simmons has pulled off a series of spectacular dunks since Philadelphia lost by 10 points. The Rookie of the Year favourite also scored 22 points and 7 assists.